Wayne, what the fuck, man?
Ah!
We can't stay here.
Well, how do we get there?
We're going to have to cross a small bay. Once you found a way across...
Let's do it.
Watch your back. I heard that some escaped prisoners...
I already told you. We have to know what we're dealing with. If the infection spreads beyond these islands, the entire world is...
Got a big fucking problem here, Kessler. Pick up the damn radio!
What happened? Are you alright? I warned you about going through those tunnels.
Man, would you shut up and listen? Look, this guy traveling with us got soaked in that goddamn chemical shit. And they did something to him, man. Changed him into a motherfucking monster with guts and shit hanging out. Now, is that gonna happen to me?
I honestly don't know. He had to be infected. Otherwise, exposure to those chemicals wouldn't have resulted in a mutation. They would have made him ill, perhaps fatally so, but that would have been the extent of it. As for the mutation itself, it... appears to be random, based on a person's genetic makeup and other factors. Why is your exposure level?
We ain't say jack shit about no mask. God damn, man.
Look like I found him.
Good, they're the station here. All this quiet kind of fucking me. Maybe I can get them to let me pass without starting some big brawl.
Well, shit. Look what wandered in from the jungle.
Hey, y'all don't have no problem with me coming through here?
No, we don't care.
What you want?
Everything you can.
I ain't really somebody you wanna...
Fine!
Kill him!
What's happening to me? Oh my god. What did I do?
There. You're fucking dead, you fool.
Gessler! You there? Answer me!
Yes, I'm here. Hey, something happened.
Yeah, something happened. I went berserk, man!
Just calm down. There's no reason to get hysterical. Now, it sounds like the virus has mutated, but it appears to be very minor. I don't think you're in any real danger, but you definitely want to limit your exposure to any additional mutagens.
Yeah, you think? What happens if I freak out again?
I suspect you have had similar symptoms before, but none so overwhelming. The fury you're feeling, that is the result of the mutation. It amplifies the release of large quantities of corticosteroids from the adrenal cortex. The mutation will not progress if you can avoid exposure to the mutagen again. But continual exposure can cause further, even more dangerous mutations, turning you into something, something quite horrifying. Perhaps instead of viewing this as a negative, you should embrace it. Learn to control it. Focus it. Given the state of the world, a little extra something can be a bad thing. Am I right? Now, if you will excuse me, I have a situation to deal with.
Can't be far. Relax. Hey, do you know how I stop? I found a guy who can operate the ferry. We gonna hang till you get here.
Understood. We're on our way. See you soon.
Watch out!
All that shooting has attracted the infected.
I left some things in Halai.
What the fuck are you waiting for?
The engines are really loud.
Hear that ferry engine.
I want.
We need to be ready.
I'm here.
Fucking A right.
I need a couple.
I need your help.
Save my ass.
Ready yourselves.
got more of these assholes. Get these assholes off me.
Yeah!
We need to keep moving.
Whew. Thank God that's over.
All right. Ferry's ours now.
I need your help. What are we waiting for?
Henderson.
I left some things in Halai. I need your help.
We can't go anywhere until we find some kind of shelter. Maybe you can clear the square and see what's there. We can't stay here out in the open.
Someone needs to recon the city.
Anything good in here?
Whoa!
lot of soldiers here. I should have been more than capable of handling.
You again!
This place is clear.
There were a lot of soldiers here. I should have been more than capable of handling the outbreak. I wonder what happened.
Hey, come here.
No sense in getting worked up. The military might have just pulled back and established a defensible perimeter around the base.
There were a lot of soldiers here. I should have been more than capable of handling the outbreak.
Hey, come here.
Fuck people,
Henderson's
move your ass.
Overrun.
You want to get nuked?
We need to find someplace safe. The townsman, talk to Marv.
No sense in getting worked up. The military might have just pulled back and established a defensible perimeter around the base.
You know a safe place in town?
There's an old movie theater called Jekyll. It also has a bomb. Jekyll Lynch?
I'm up for it.
The theater shouldn't be far from.
Hey, come here.
Good luck.
Did you speak to Marv? He says he knows a place we can go.